Alright, just fired it up.
And I've got most of the lifters adjusted. Everything looks good. This one here, flowing quite a bit. You can see it dripping off there.
But on the other side, I don't know what's going on here.
This one here, shooting fucking oil. This one, not so much. And then this one's the worst. Shooting it up over the side. Everything else seems to be okay. But,
Smoke. What the hell's up with that?